I've never seen this side of him.
He's cold. He's cold.
Six and a half years. All deserved. We're gonna whip them and then we'll talk about it.
Yeah.
Hang on, hang on.
Okay, did you guys do it?
They did.
No?
Okay, so Manny's been with me going on 7 years. Since the day he started, he helped me with the kids program. Always in class, working his butt off and helping with the kids. Very good guy. Anything you need, I can count on Manny. So it's an honor to put that on him. A real martial artist right here, guys.
Yeah.
He comes in humble, works his butt off, and gives back to the kids, to the team. Competes at all the tournaments, did excellent in noteworthy.
Noteworld,
second place, right? Pan Am?
Pan Am, third place.
Third place, you were excellent.
Woo! Thank you. Real quick, guys, listen. When you guys walk in through these doors, you guys are martial artists. Always remember humbleness, respect, discipline. If you see a higher belt, say hello to them, okay? Don't just walk in and just like you're, you know, like you got a chip on your shoulder. Just remember, leave your problems outside of this door. When you come in here, come in to train, earn it, get your respect, and be humble with the instructor. He's gonna take your place, guys. Make sense.